Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem. Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Worms are a common nuisance for Canaan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Canaan has supply stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Yeah.
Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra, the next Tulum Matara. Tulum Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Ajay, when you have time, go see Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
Yes. He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you should see. I'll update your map.
I guess I'll walk. the enemy knows it.
That was less bloody than I thought it would be.
Guns?
Of course! Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5 is the most invigorating read. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not! Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, has prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. This is our Savior. It is our Savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So, I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47, for there are no empty words for you, but your very life. Or maybe Revelations 19:11, the discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking
about. A soldier knows. A soldier always knows, for we have seen the rapture and survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here, this is for the first one.
Thunderport is under attack! We need fighters here
Sabar,
now!
Sabar,
what's happening?
We're under attack! Stay
away! Oh, shit. Go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
like back then, Audrey. Your mother and I, with you on the ship, oh, those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kirat. It wasn't always like this. I longed for those days, but then it's too late. I tried, I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drive you down, Audrey. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.